she's a single mom and she have two children. At first she is she was a poor woman. I like her because she is a very good imaginative and ambitious and talent to be a writer. She start to write Harry Potter episode 1 on the train. I think at that time she didn't have no money to buy a paper. She wrote on a recycled paper, and after that she wrote about 7 episodes of Harry Potter. Now she is a very successful woman and she read now. That's why I like J.K. Rowling. And I like Harry Potter too.
Can you do any more? Can you do any more?
Can I? Okay.
If you want to, yes, you can.
Okay. It's enough. Okay.